way this works is I've got a Gemini splashdown clip. Your hook clips onto the lead clip. Top hook between the cascade like a normal clipped to a clip rig. Nice streamlined. Been packed with water. Comes off. Top snood stays where it is. Bottom snood slides down the line. Same principle as a pulley dropper. So you've got one fish in this end, one fish in that end. Quite a good rig, keeps your baits nice and far apart. You're covering more of a diameter if you're fishing on the seabed, especially if you're using a non grip lead. I've got a Takana, 140 gram lead that are really good, nice narrow drum, fly through the air like little rockets. For a non grip lead, they grip really well. Sand and shingle out here, it's perfect really, but these work really well. Argentino leads, Takana, well worth, I recommend them, good leads. Nice thick coating as well, it's going to last you a long time. The way I would bait this up for general shore fishing, I've got some common lug worm. Easiest way I've got them on a baiting needle. Stick them on a baiting needle. General shore fishing works really well. It's a 2-foot drop down rig.